When I started the company, I started the company off of a stimulus check, and I was still working a 9-to-5 job during that time period. So my major challenge was trying to turn my hobby into a business for me while still working at a 9-to-5.